Welcome. And I also like to ask for our parents and guardians, grandma, grandpa, whoever's here with you today. For how many of you is this the first college visit? Is anyone the first time you're visiting college with one of your students? Well, welcome. It's a very exciting, although daunting prospect to be sending a student off to college. I'll try to explain a lot of the terms that go into the college search process, and I think that'll be helpful. For our parents and guardians, here is, let's say, their second to 10th college visit. We've done a few before. All right. Anyone at 10 to 15 college visits? Anyone more than 15 visits, perhaps you've had an older child who's been through the process before? All right, well, all of our first-time parents, we're going to talk to this gentleman over here. He'll answer any questions.